How are we doing tonight? Oh man, it seems like it's been forever since we played the original or the Leon campaign. When was the last time you played Leon's campaign? I'm assuming it was right before Armored Core 6. September 19th. So it's only been 4 days. I mean to click continue, but oh well.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ash.
Yeah, before we get into the game, I wanted to change some of the accessories. Yeah, I'm a much more fan of the vest, Luis. All right, now we continue.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
I might have forgot to turn off the. Did I forget to turn off the No, you know what? We're gonna keep on the old soundtrack.
Welcome. I got something new for you. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Easy work. A deal well struck. Well then, what can I do you for? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Man, I wish I could buy the book on Butterfly.
Pleasant travels.
All right. No, that's just showing what's coming up.
What are they?
Shh.
Keep your voice down.
Oh shit. Sorry, off to a strong start. I didn't get any.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
I actually love Leon's RPD costume. On the strats OP. I'm so used to that being open.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Thanks.
Anytime.
To the freaking
you all right?
Yeah, no big deal.
Look at you.
Thank you.
I totally forgot you can shoot this through the... It's been a while since I played as Leon.
You got it.
Oh, what?
Firing again.
Oops.
Well,
I'll have a warning next time.
I mean, I got the merchant request done, so we don't have to worry about that.
Good stuff, stranger. What can I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You come. Back. Welcome. A deal well struck. Got a selection of good things on easy work. Pleasant travels. Welcome. That cash in your pocket, or your... I see you have an eye for things. Guns not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well. Free of charge.
Oh.
Information is a commodity these days.
Well, that's...
That be all, then?
That's actually really nice.
If you want, I'll try that on for size. Don't...
I just saved, what, 7,000?
Get yourself killed now.
All right.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Alright. Here you go. Come on.
Got it.
I'm counting on you.
I know, but I can't get that one yet. I can't get this one, however. Oh, we're at the gear door. I just realized we're at the gear door.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
No, I am not reading any files because this playthrough would take longer than I want it to be. Then yes, I am killing the guard door. Be careful not to bump into the chains.
Oh,
Why are you still alive? Be kidding me. Almost hit a knife only. I would have repaired my knife.
The animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Okay. Want to make sure I grabbed everything in the room. We need the snake.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Oh, sure is. I love how Ashley gets the ladder for you.
Thanks.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
I want to make sure there are any other boxes over here.
Come on!
Okay.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the Princess Bay.
Wine, welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? Easy work. Your valuables. Thank you. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wished. Well, don't get yourself killed now.
I really like this game's merchant. Everything actually about this game is just phenomenal. I still despise this room coming out.
Be careful. Leon, they're here.
Ah, the entertainment. One down.
Leon, watch out!
Oh. I did run to the right direction.
You okay?
Yeah.
They keep coming. Next. coming. You're serious.
All right. I know some endgame lag somewhere. Hopefully that should help. Let's see if there's not some other programs I can close. And that should help a little bit. Oh, a headshot, nice. I actually don't like these guys. On my shortcut. Man, this area is so hard on professional. Flash hardcore.
Right.
We're not out of the woods yet.
Oh man, I've got a ton of rifle ammo.
Come on.
Got it.
You're gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you! Don't stop!
Out of the way.
Okay, get back here! On me!
Hang on.
Hurry up!
Okay!
Ooh, magnum ammo. Nice.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Ooh, even more handgun bullets. Nice.
Come on.
Got it.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Actually,
Wait! Shit.
Yeah, every cutscene in this game is just so beautifully done.
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say it. You.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one. In. Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
There's my rhino beetle. Yeah, I saw there was a big fish. Go ahead and do this challenge right now.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you.
The Matilda.
Will that be all then? Why not try? Don't worry. I offer repair services as well. Well, look at you, mate. Anything else I can help you with? We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Actually, gonna be using the broken butterfly here in just a second.
Thank you. Come. Back any time.
Oh no, I might switch out over to the stingray.
Sorry to interrupt. One down.
Yeah.
Jeez, how many enemies are in here?
Out of the way.
I can't remember if you could deflect arrows or not. Unlock this when we come back.
Stop right there, Leon. Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Thank you.
Man, that puzzle stumped me for the longest time when the game first came out.
All right. Need to find Ashley. Oh, great.
I always use the small key on this one right here, so I don't have to come back to this room later. Now for the enemy.
Christ.
So two colors is more expensive.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you. Good as new. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. Come back anytime.
Alright, is that some more Salazar?
Oh, dear Mr. Kennedy. You appear to have lost your company.
She said meeting you once was enough. You were expecting me.
Well, I really don't need to worry about that until I get more upgrades. I'm not gonna sequence rate.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
My chair.
Body armor.
I had a feeling that was gonna happen. To make sure there is nothing back here.
Way. They keep coming.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me right now. Shit. Pretty the wrong time.
Got Cannon. Hope it works.
No, the game just crashed. I really need to figure out what caused this. I really do. I'm taking a screenshot, so I can solve it. I've already tried some fixes and they haven't worked. And this is one of the spots that my game's notorious for crashing at, so I can't tell you how many Pro S Plus runs crashed there. Yes. At least we don't lose too much progress.
Hope it works.
Open for traffic.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
I miss Sir Ruby. We had some pesetas.
Ashley, where are you?
She's right here.
so scared. When that happened, I wasn't myself anymore. I was something else.
Oh, she must have been terrifying. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon. Thanks.
Just fantastic acting.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
I wanted to see some. Also. Okay, so that door we go through over in separate ways. Yeah. I'm just trying to. Ooh, Magnum ammo.
This way.
Oh man, that's that.
Down.
Hey. Be careful!
Oops. I can't believe I just did that.
You all right?
Yeah, no big deal.
They didn't activate the flag.
Ashley.
Got it.
And
hey, look! The flag's been lowered!
Marvelous.
Leon! They're here!
Ashley, run!
Good, thanks.
I think now that that door is unlocked, we can go back and grab the treasure with the armaduras.
No sweat.
I wonder how much it's worth. You gonna sell that thing you got?
I've got some new items in stock. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Ooh, a new case upgrade.
Anything else I can help you with? You can't go wrong with that. A deal well struck. That there's pretty big. Enough to get the job done, surely.
Oh yeah, we got, this is the chapter of these new upgrades on what?
Will that be plenty?
I'm trying to think. I think I
Welcome.
Sorry, my right analog stick sticks sometimes. I have to blow into it sometimes to get it to stop.
Anything else I can help you with? Nick. Welcome. Come. Back. Welcome. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Try that on for size. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. There you are, as you wish. Well, don't get yourself killed now.
As much as I love the Red Nine, Edith Blacktail is actually really good too. I've had a lot of fun with that in separate ways. Speaking of, I did the minimalist challenge today for Separate Ways. It was minimalist, frugalist, and the speed demon one all in one. Loot all the stuff.
Not looking so good.
Here you go.
Down.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
Yep, don't even pay attention to...
Are you okay?
Yeah. Ballroom must be this way.
I'm not even gonna worry about the merchant until after we do, after we lose her before. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about the merchant until before we lose Ashley.
Nothing's happening.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah, but I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want. Looks like we figured it out.
Oh boy, let's save this room for last.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, be careful.
All right.
You can't be serious. It's okay. Just stay safe.
I am a terrible shot. Or at least when I'm streaming, I'm a terrible shot.
They're gonna move, do you?
Oh, yeah, damn rat. They got you. I'll go ahead and pick.
Hello, stranger.
What is the merchant request?
Let's go.
Got it.
I could always do that, but you know what? Let's do this how you do on your first playthroughs.
We're sandwiched, all right.
So this is a good hold point right here.
Back up.
Okay.
Hey.
making progress.
Yep.
Look at Miss Positive.
We got treasure right here.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Right, time for the Ashley section. Oh shit, I forget what the... I forget what the... clock puzzle is.
Hidden staircase? It must lead to a secret room or something. Keys.
Ashley, are you okay?
Hang on. I'll figure something out.
Okay, and what is the answer to this puzzle? 1104.
Maybe.
I just ran by my exit. Whoops.
I was done. This sucks! Stay away! The heck? Nights and stay still. Ah!
Almost done.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out. Hey, try this.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
So?
Actually, I think that we're fighting him in this chapter. Yeah, we get dropped down into the sewers this chapter. And then the minecart ride for chapter. And then, so yeah.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect.
Actually, you know what? Let's go kill the Merciless tonight. If I recall correctly, there's two armored doors that spawn with it.
Alright, time to get meaningful on your asses. Out of the way.
Right, now just to pick up the treasures. Not even gonna bother with the armadores.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell you.
One down.
You say that was executed pretty well.
Thank you.
Well, I think I'm obviously just gonna get left behind.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. I've got something new for you, mate. You can't go wrong. So, which weapon will you be giving a shine to? Give us a shout when you want to tune it up. Good luck to you, stranger.
I got an exclusive ticket. Interesting. Honestly,
you have a ticket, do ya? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger. You've got an eye for this, mate. Will that be all, then? Thank you. A deal well pleasant.
Is there any way to get three? I could do. No, I think that's the best for the links.
Welcome. I got something new for you. Thank you, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. All my wares are in tip-top shape. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
That's going to be instrumental against both Salazar and... Ready to go.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Where would it come? Back any time.
Also, the two Garadors that are coming up. That's gonna be real, real useful against them. Alright, no beastie do I time.
Thank you.
Oh, game crashed. I'm just gonna verify integrity real quick. Shouldn't take but a couple minutes or a minute. I'll try to get this issue resolved. It's annoying having the game crash. Alright, I'm just checking a whole bunch of stuff while I'm waiting for that to get done verifying. We're at 36%. Uh, 55%. Alright. That's almost there. We're at the last 2%. Bring the game back up. Please keep no crash. Okay, they have like, did they crash? Alright. Luckily we hit another save. Let's see, we got Verdugo, Krauser, and Salazar. And all take place in their own chapter.
Wow, Ramon, you are really slacking on your pest control. Give me a break already.
So let's say, where's the ladder? Oh Lord, he's coming from behind. Oh boy.
There we go.
Oh, Mr. Kennedy, not much of a knight, are you? Your princess is a spirited individual. I must say,
two of them.
Oh, I gotta pretend the game crashed again. Maybe that'll do something. At least we hit a checkpoint.
Bad, right?
Sam.
Let me grab that flash grenade, and I think that's it for everything in this room. And I saved a heavy grenade, so that's always nice.
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No, don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
No! Please, do continue. No. Do not resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Please!
You sick!
Aquí nos despedimos, señor Kennedy.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you. Gave up the ghost, huh? Talk about sticking the landing. The hell?
We're getting so close to Verdugo. Oh, shit. I'm typically not that bad. and it looks like I can outfit it.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome, Weldon. What can I do you for? Thank you. There you are, as you wished. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the goddess of Lekom back anytime.
I'm broke. Didn't mean to press that. Luckily that doesn't waste. Yes, we are going to kill Verdugo.
Hide and seek, is that it?
What's your move?
I hit circle game. Don't even do me dirty like that.
I think you need to chill out. How's that? It's different, huh?
Oh, he's...
Finally, some peace and quiet. My condolences to your master.
Yeah. Oh no, I forgot a yellow herb. I don't even think I can go back and grab that.
Pitiful little lamb.
Your suffering came in just as it has for our newest daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news. All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
I've got some new items. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. What's that? How have we procured these cucumber? Anytime.
All right. Yeah, and double gigantes, minecart, and someone who used to work for Umbrella. How's it all in this chapter?
Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself, make amends, or something like that.
All right. Time to take out Dr. Salvador and Abella's sister.
What do you want to do?
Oh, nice shot, Lewis. Or Luis. We have the Bella sister. I'm gonna try to dunk both gigantes into the lava. That's something I've never done before.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
All right, on to the double gigante fight.
Pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be like the ladies' man. After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
I didn't think that would dunk him.
Nice! That's what I like to see!
This other one's not gonna be easy.
Leon! Over here! you! Leon, shoot it! Beautiful! Just as planned! All right, let's finish this guy off!
Here it goes!
Well, actually, no, take it back. I think I did that on my first pass. I did the double dunk. And now, so that's my preferred method of dealing with them. Here.
How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was a pain.
They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did.
Minecart time.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
I absolutely hated the minecart in the original, and I absolutely love the minecart in this.
Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. We're going off the rails! Lean! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye! Switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash!
Go down this section.
This it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Alright. Come on, Luis.
All right, let's go.
Oh, not this again.
Hope I didn't get that barrel. Oh, well. Then just like that, Salvador has dealt with. We should be good.
Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Look! You can see where they dug up the bugs!
Ahead!
You're kidding! Hit the brake! Are you serious? Jump!
Oh yeah!
Luis!
Can I get a hand? Give us a 3-2-1 next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
And just like that, 3 and 4 nests are destroyed.
Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my
us.
I was wondering if you could hit from over there, and it doesn't look like you can.
I hate insects! Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains, you're the brawn.
Down.
Oh, the strong one. Oh, that one fell off the edge.
Did ya? I can tell by a job well done deserves payment in kind. Ooh, what are you buying? Thank you. Easy work. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wished. Anything else come? Back. Welcome. A deal well struck. Pleasant travels.
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. Por fin! Gus. We made it all this way. You know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
I'll catch on quick! Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. Sloppy. What's wrong? Not looking too steady.
Leave me with much choice.
Enough chit-chat, rookie. Time to put an end to this. How would you want anything these last 2 years?
Ugh.
enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
With fun for a reason, stranger. Thank you.
That should do it. There you go.
Agarradlo.
took care of a request. I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. Easy work. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Well, come back anytime.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Are we good in it now? Sec. That's weird. I can't find the option to turn off hearing my voice. Like, seriously. Like, where's the option? Yeah, let me get a checkpoint first. Oh, there it is. Although we're looking at it. There we go. There we go. That's much better. Let's finish this chapter.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit. Out of the way.
Can you even... Alright, now.
Present for you. Not bad, right?
Oh, How am I not dead?
You really know how to make it.
No, I knew I was gonna die from that. That was a little too bold.
Out of the way. Sorry, must have slipped.
Oh shit, I forgot the rule. Okay, I know right where that treasure's at. Alright, I remember testing this out and figuring this out for myself, but you can kill the zealot by doing this.
A lift. How thoughtful.
Kills him.
Some weight.
Cortarle la cabeza.
listen, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Easy work. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Alright, we're gonna try to use the gold egg.
Might wanna take care of any leftover errands.
Oh, this is just such a cool trick.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's...
You talk too much.
I failed!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel!
Allow me to show you the power I've been granted by my master, the power of God! Stage is set for the final act. You are nothing but an extra in my script, Mister.
Oh, dang, I missed it. Just like that, he's dead. That's all the resources.
Ashley, no time to lose.
Is already in there.
Krauser. Where do you think you're taking her?
Let's just stand there so we don't have to worry about the armadura. Though the Amadora being there on hardcore and professional just don't make any sense. Alright, chapter end right here.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all. Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
That's gonna be it for tonight. Tomorrow we'll finish the playthrough. Anything else? Yeah. Well, and sorry for any mic issues, and sorry for the game's crashing. I'll see if I can't try to fix the game crash issue between now and stream tomorrow. So until then, I'm Colton Games, sign off for tonight. Catch you guys tomorrow for the conclusion of this game. Bye bye.